shit! The sliding grill. I'm stuck. This is impossible. There's got to be a way.
Sticks! Over here!
What's that? Somebody there?
It's Ozcan. I'll open the passage for you. Hurry up inside!
Huh? Ozcan? Oh, my head! Yeah, I know that name. Ozcan. Yes, you can trust him. Anyway, you don't have a choice.
About time, Styx. I've been waiting for ages. I was beginning to wonder if Barryman and his gang hadn't done you in.
There was a slight hitch. Well, I think so. My head feels like a wagon's gone through it. Well, we'll take care of that later. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm here to tell you that I found a hideout, like you asked me to.
I asked you? Yeah, of course I asked you. Damn this headache. It must be why I can't remember what I did even yesterday. Good. I'm off to the hideout then. You'll tell me the way?
All you have to do is follow the marks I made here and there. You'll see. This is my personal system. As soon as you see the mark, then you know that one of my hiding places is near. You can go inside. There's one close by with, as it happens, a list of other hiding places. You'll see. I often put some useful stuff inside.
Thanks. I'm off.
Whoa, wait! You'll have to pick up the sewer pry bar in another hiding place. Oh yeah, one thing I didn't tell you. The hideout is in the sewers. But you know how it is. The more it smells like shit, the quieter it is. You'll fit right in.
And to think I was beginning to like you.
Sorry to disappoint you, but with your looks, it's best not to take risks. And anyway, the royal suite was already taken. In short, go on ahead, pick up the pry bar, and open the entrance to the sewers. I'll see you at the hideout.
Well, looks like Ozcan carries a flask in his belt. Let's hope I haven't lost my touch. I could easily find these marks with my amber vision. Beat it, old man.
Oh, watch out, Styx. After what I did for you, you better keep your tongue behind your teeth.
What? What did you do for me?
I gave you the plans that will take you to the relics of the Atrium. That cost me this fucking amber scar on my face. Besides, one shouldn't go too far.
The relics of the Atrium?
You kidding me, Styx? Yes, the relics, the last objects of the great fallen lords.
Yeah, of course it rings a bell.
Yeah, well, good luck. I paid enough for this shit and all your schemes.
I should keep my eyes peeled. These relics must be pretty valuable.
Thank you.
Robert gone off for a quiet doze?
You're joking. Shit. Is it me, or has Robert gone off for a quiet doze? You're joking. Shit. Is it me, or has Robert gone off for a quiet doze? You're joking. Shit.
Who goes there?
Is it me, or has Robert gone off for a quiet doze?
You're joking! Shit!
Something.
Hey, is it me, or has Robert gone off for a quiet doze?
You're joking. Shit. There's something over there.
There's nobody.
Looks like there's something out there.
Hey, is it me, or has Robert gone off for a quiet doze?
You're joking. Shit.
No way to see beyond the walls. See beyond the walls.
Even here, there's no way to see beyond the walls.
Ah, here we are. The mark drawn with amber. Invisible to anyone who's never touched the amber. All I have to do is follow the trail.
Everything wears out so fast here.
Do you remember Captain Ozcan? He was amongst the first volunteers in Arkadash.
I've heard of him. Is he dead?
Apparently not. It seems he deserted, and that he's been living somewhere in the bowels of the Atrium for all these years.
I'll be surprised. You can't survive here alone, without food, without anything.
Who knows? There's plenty of strange goings-on down here. strange.
Years without seeing my family. They must have forgotten me.
Taking his time.
someone there.
Nothing suspicious. Nothing to report.
For change of guard.
He's taking his time.
What's he up to?
Time for change of guard.
Is someone there?
Someone there?
Taking his time.
Time for change of guard.
Understood. Shit. I must have been dreaming.
Time for change of guard. Change of guard. Shit, what's he up to? Shit, what's he up to?
I saw something. Let's see, you never know.
All right.
Nobody here. I must have been mistaken. Just take a quick look. I must have been mistaken. Someone there?
There isn't some sort of crap in the air. Corrosive stuff, like.
Years without seeing my family. They must have forgotten me.
Here's the pry bar. A bit big for a key to a sleeping chamber. At last, Ozcan spoke to me of his list of hiding places, which must be here somewhere. I'll take it and get out of here. I got no desire to hang around.
Change your car. Thank you.
Someone there?
He's taking his time.
What's he up to?
I thought I heard something.
Thank you.
a bit dry around here.